Hello, Richard. It's Christine from Christine Peace. I found your topic in Fate very interesting. And yes, I did watch it all the way through, not just the first 10 seconds. Excuse the way I look. Even as I sit here, I'm in excruciating pain. And that is a result of a car accident I had maybe 2.5 years ago now, in which I broke my spine. And for years, I had no faith in myself. I believed what many doctors had told me, that I was probably going to feel like this for the rest of my life. And I had given up. But recently, I tried a new doctor and kind of half-assed, I said to her, "So when will I be able to go back to work?" I said, "Will I ever be able to go back to work?" She said, and she looked me right in the eyes and she said, "Of course you will." And it hit me like a ton of bricks. I just now realized that it gave me the seed that gave me the ability to have faith in myself to heal. And even though I'm nowhere near fighting strength, I do know that there's a difference between my, not daily, but weekly, monthly, in my improvement as compared to prior to this one doctor saying you will get better. And how I feel even when I'm in pain has changed. And that's due to faith. And you're right. It's not faith that's the issue. It's what you have faith in. And I have faith in you. Just thought I'd share that story, guys. Great day.